Beware the stare of Mary Shaw. She had no children, only dolls. And if you see her in your dreams, be sure you never, ever scream.
Not only did she ask to be buried with her dolls, she asked to become a doll herself. Ever since she was buried, Raven's Fair has been plagued by death. Families murdered. They were found without their tongues, posed in family portraits.
Now, who's the damage?